Welcome back, and we're going to add a little nostalgic fun for your Friday morning. Most of us would be very familiar with these, the yo-yo, and it continues to be a schoolyard classic. Many hours would be spent trying to learn new tricks, like what's a couple of tricks, like walk the dog, rock the cradle. I could never do that, but very few can say they've dedicated the amount of time to yo-yos that our next guest has.
Yeah, Brandon Vu is a two-time Australian champion and is currently training for the World Yo-Yo Contest in Japan. This is awesome, in 2023. His incredible tricks have turned him into a social media sensation. He has more than 400,000 subscribers on YouTube and over 700,000 followers on TikTok. Add one more today in me. Would you please welcome to the studio, Brandon Vu?
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Brandon, this is class. You're an absolute machine at the yo-yo. I can't do it. Okay, tell us how where you got your first yo-yo, how you got into it, and what you enjoy about it.
Yeah, for sure. So I got my first yo-yo. My dad was always into yo-yos. But what really got me started was my cousin had like a yo-yo on his desk. And I like picked it up. I'm like, hey, this is kind of cool. And I learned like walk the dog, like rock the baby, and I kind of like fell into like a rabbit hole of like online videos,
right?
And like found like the competitions and stuff, and then once at that point it was like I was hooked. I just got really, really into it.
It's awesome.
Tristan's never yo-yoed.
No, I tried to once. Yo-yo is one of those things where I think you can carry a yo-yo and you can carry a harmonica and never know how to play them.
Yeah, well, I agree. Exactly.
What's the trick to it?
So the trick, so you've got like the yo-yo, all right, so you've got it positioned really well, right? So what you want to do is you want to kind of like form a muscle, all right? Just like that. Yeah. And what you want to do is you want to like release this hand out and flick the wrist out, right? And as that all of that happens at the same time, it'll just launch the yo-yo out.
Oh, I always used to do it like this. They might have been doing it wrong if you go like that.
Yes. Oh, there you go. Like this way will make it spin. If you want to just make it go up and down, you can kind of just drop it and it'll do that. But like that's the proper way. Oh, yes. You got it. And then all you need to do is overturn your hand and tug. Oh, almost.
Overturn your hand and tug.
What was that thing you did there a second ago? It was awesome.
Almost. You almost got it there.
I'm so confident. All right. Let's try it again. I'm just going to keep going at this.
Now, you've done yo-yos in some of the most bizarre places. Where's it, some of the strangest places you've ever done yo-yo? Are you okay, Tristan?
I thought I had to get it back on.
I mean, as a YouTuber, I try to, like, sensationalize it a little bit. I think there was one time I tried to yo-yo for, like, 24 hours in, like, a desert. So that was interesting. I've been to like Prague. That was a place I never thought I would go. And that was like, I just came back from the Czech National Yo-Yo Championships and that was there. So those are some of the places that I've been.
It's blowing my mind how huge this is, but I can see why now I'm looking at all this footage here as well. Yeah. You're heading to Japan next year to compete as well. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so I recently kind of got back into yo-yoing. So I was super into it probably 2014, 2015, and then went to uni, got a corporate job, and realized it wasn't really for me. So I kind of like came back to the whole yo-yo thing. Mm-hmm. And I decided there and then, I was like, all right, if I'm going to be in this, I want to be in this. So I wanted to try to win worlds, become like the world yo-yo champion. And that's been my goal. So I'm training for that in Japan.
Wow. Now you're going to teach us a few moves in a second, but can you give us a quick demo of your best, like just, you know, the...
Should we move?
For sure. All right. I'll walk you guys through some of these tricks, okay? So
you can walk as much as you want.
Tricks that are going viral right now on the internet, right? Yeah. The first one is called the DNA, right? And it looks just like this.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow. One more time.
Oh, my God.
That's what we call the DNA, right? So that's like the new walk the dog. Another trick that's going really viral on the internet is called Godspeed, where you kind of just slam the yo-yo into the strings like that. And it goes all around like that.
I love that you say just. You just, like, you just do this incredible trick.
This is an old favorite. This is called Eli Hops, where the yo-yo launches right into the air.
Oh, my gosh.
What else have we got? We've got a trick called Leg Wrap Trap, where it kind of goes behind the back and around again. That by itself is just around the world, so that's an old favorite.
Wow!
And we'll do walk the dog just to please
just
everyone.
Are there any simple tricks that you could teach us? Because like this, like it looks like a good. Is there something simpler?
Yeah, for sure. Why don't we start with like an old school favorite? I think some in the audience might know this. This is called Rock the Baby.
Rock the Baby.
All right, so it looks like this. You just go out. and you rock it like that.
Oh, wow.
Now, it looks a lot more, like, complicated than it actually is, but you can actually, like, learn this trick with, like, a dead yo-yo first.
Okay.
So if you just like get your yo-yo normally, right? So it doesn't even need to be
spinning. That's what I'm struggling with. The normal one. I feel cool. I want to put my hand in my pocket.
Oh yeah. There we go.
Ooh. Oh! The middle one. See that one?
Yeah. You're gonna see that in Japan next year. Now. Up and down and up and around.
Yeah. How did you get so good at it so quick?
He's a natural, you know. I think he's innovating. He's doing new
that's
tricks.
What it is, like, how yeah. good is this one?
Yeah.
Right, I like I'll to call this. This back up. You tease Jesse one day, right. And I'll tell everyone all about it.
I like to call this. You took too long at the pub, husband.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one.
That is pretty good, guys. And if you want to see more incredible tricks from this guy or this guy, you can check him out on social media at the Brandon Vu. Brandon, we loved having you in the studio today.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for teaching me to be so much cooler.